true, right? Well, I think there's a self theory, and then you say self. Of course it's true. That's what's called the germ theory. Of course it's true. And I'm always really confused by it. So I, someone wrote in, Taylor, thank you for this. I just heard you talking about the word theory as misuse of science. I think it's actually used correctly, that science uses for things that have been proven. The problem is the word theory is misused in everyday language in place of the word hypothesis. See, if I have a hypothesis, the hypothesis is that the earth is flat. Then you go out and you do research and you find out your hypothesis is wrong. So people begin to associate the word theory with unproven ideas rather than the correct association with proven ideas. You see how, as we do something, we just don't change the name. Of course, the other issue is that in science, even though we say something's proven, you've got to have rules set up, and further discoveries may fine-tune the idea. So this causes issues with lay people. And this is just to say that if you can't know for sure that it's 100% correct.
Very good. That was good. Very clever. And it's probably too heavy.